So today, I'm going to be playing a game called Undertale. I've seen many people play this, but I've never actually played it myself. That's a weird intro. Oh well. Anyhow, let's start. One day, war broke out between the two races, humans and monsters. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. Yeah. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Evart 20, I have no idea. Legends say that those who climbed the mountain never return. You'll see how this is true later on in the game. So, yeah. I don't see what... This is very pixelated. And how you move. Undertale. Yes, I knew that. Press 2 or enter. Okay, what? What? Explore full screen, seal menu in game. X or shift is cancelled. What? Let's name this person. Let's just name it. Sure. Wait. No, I can't do that. Okay, never mind. Where's the S? Oh, there's the S. What? Personally, don't like the music. What? Oh. Okay, where the heck am I? What? Oh, this is cool. What's this? Wait. Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the flower! Okay. You're new to this on the ground, aren't you? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone on the team who has been dreadful out here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! I've actually watched this, so actually you've got to move around and try and avoid the petals. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a little LV. That's actually love, but yes. Why love, of course. Yeah, I really don't care. No. You have to... Hey buddy, you missed them. I can't even do a voice for that. Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you right? Run into the bullets! I tried to avoid them! In this world, it's kill or be killed! Why would anyone pass an open opportunity like this? Die! Oh my god, that laugh. What? What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. My God, the music fire, Beryl. I will guide you through the catacombs. Okay, I've got a follower. Can I go the other? Wait, what's this? How do I? The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with the. Oh, there. I can't even read! Okay, I've just saved my file. I like saving my file. Welcome to your new home. Yeah, sure, whatever. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. Wait. I really can't be bothered to read. What happens if I go through one? Okay, never mind then. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labelled the ones you need to flip. My God, the music's loud! Okay. Let's see. Press C to read signs. Okay. Wait, what's that big one? J on the path. Okay. What happens if I don't? Oh, nothing. Okay, never mind then. So, she's labelled the one that I have to click. Wait, how do I put... Oh, okay. What if I try and flick that one? What happens if I try and flick that one? No, you want to press the other switch. I've even labelled it for you. Okay, let's try that. Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. Oh, this is so cool! Yeah, I'll come. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not, the process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. I'm actually gonna go through. I see. You encountered the dummy. I'm gonna go for fight. I'm gonna try fighting it. It's hard to fight, this is. Wait, how do I even fight? Do I press enter? Yep, I killed it. Okay. The dummies are not for fighting. They are for talking. We do not want to hurt anybody, do we? Come now. Okay, I'm not going to go through the passages. There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. I'm going to read this. I'm going to compliment. Foggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. I love that. Okay. This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment. Okay. Right. puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. Yeah, just a little bit. You've done excellently thus far, my child. What? However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Okay. It's just walking to the end of the room. What's so bad about that? It's actually pretty easy to move around. Emily, stop it. Okay. Yep, and she's back. Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend some business. And you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. You good? Alright? Okay, how the heck do I even ring? Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them by yourself. I really don't care. Be good? Alright? Click. Okay. Oh, I'm trying. Ribbit. Excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If the monster does not want to fight you, please use the mercy, human. Ribbit. Okay. Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. Yep, okay. Wait, what's through there? Oh. Ah! Take one. A piece of candy, yes. You took a piece of candy. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. So, I got some candy. Okay. Let's have a look at the cell phone, shall we? Say hello about yourself. Call her mom. Darling, this is Toriel. You only want to say hello? Well then, hello. I hope that's sufficient. Click. Oh, I love Toriel, she's awesome. Oh. I can't say that. What happens when I click that? Okay. I'd literally just kill them. What? How about what? Meow. Oh god. Compliment. Boggit didn't understand what you said but was flattered anyway. Blushes deeply. Ribbit. Oh god. I don't like this.